This is a new channel in a different niche that caught our attention. As you can see, the channel is relatively new, with its oldest video published just a year ago. Despite that, it has already gained over 200,000 views. Looking at the subscriber count, it has surpassed 120,000 with just 95 videos, which is an impressive achievement. This clearly shows that the niche is highly successful. But before diving into this niche, let's discuss how to find the best niches for ourselves, manage our channels effectively, and analyze a niche by understanding our competitors. This is one of the most frequently asked questions I receive. To make this process easier, you'll need the Nexlev tool. But before we introduce you to this powerful tool, don't forget to join our free community group. In this group, we help each other grow, share insights, and answer your questions. We're waiting for you. Join us now. Now, if you want a step-by-step guide on how to use this tool to choose the right niche, I've already posted a video about it around 3 weeks ago. In that video, I break down all the features Nexlev offers, helping you select the best niche and build a successful YouTube channel as quickly as possible. So first, let me introduce you to an insane tool that helps uncover hidden, faceless YouTube niches from scratch. I'll show you exactly how to analyze a niche to determine if it's too competitive, ensuring you don't waste time on something that won't work. Get ready, let's dive in. In this video, we'll be using a tool called Nexlev. To get started, search for Nexlev Chrome extension on Google, or click the link in the description or pinned comment. Click the first link that appears, and you'll be taken to the Nexlev interface. Scroll down slightly and click Install Extension, which will redirect you to the Chrome Web Store. If you're using Chrome, simply click Add to Chrome. Once the installation is complete, the tool will be successfully set up. Now, let's create an account. Click on the extension icon in your browser, select Nexlev, and open it. From there, you can easily sign up using your Google account. Once you're signed in, the extension is fully set up and ready to help you find your winning niche. Now that the tool is installed, let's analyze a real example. Take a look at this channel, The Curious Cat. As you can see, it's monetized. If we check its most popular video, we'll find that it has over 3 million views with a simple niche. If we watch the video, we'll notice that the title is crafted to evoke emotion, attracting more viewers. The video itself is easy to create. It consists of simple videos and images of cats, enhanced with basic animations, background music, and a voiceover with a script. Now, if you're interested in reading the script, our magic tool provides this option. Just click here, and you'll see the full timeline, chapters, and transcription. You can even copy it with one click and use ChatGPT to rewrite it in a new way to create similar videos. Additionally, with this button here, you can download the video's thumbnail to use as a reference for your own content. Finding similar channels and competitors. Now, let's go back to the channel's homepage and click on Similar Channels to identify competitors in this niche. You'll see two options. Quick search. In-depth search for now. We'll go with quick search. Just wait a few seconds, and boom! The competitor channels appear. Here, you can see the most similar channels to The Curious Cat. Each channel is displayed with its subscriber count, average views, and last upload date, so you can determine whether it's still active. For example, we found a channel that is nearly identical to The Curious Cat, but in a different language. Let's check it out. After clicking on it, we can see that it looks like the same channel owner, but they've created a second channel targeting a different audience by using another language. If we analyze its views, we see that this channel has over 6 million views, which is massive. Comparing earnings. Now, let's see how much this channel earns and compare it to the English version. We'll dive into the analytics section. For example, in the last 28 days, this channel gained over 330,000 views with a low RPM, revenue per 1,000 views. Let's check its earnings for the past month. By clicking Reveal, we wait for the data to appear. And there it is. The total earnings for the last 30 days are $361, which is quite low. Now let's do the same for the English version and see how much it earns per month. Stay tuned as we compare the numbers. Following the same process, let's now analyze this second channel's earnings. First, let's check how many views it gained in the last 28 days. It has over 5.5 million views with a low RPM of $1.70. Despite the low RPM, the channel still made $1,500 per month. Now you might be wondering, why do both channels have similar analytics but different earnings? That's a great question. The reason for this difference lies in the top geographies of the viewers. If most of a channel's audience comes from high-paying countries like the United States, United Kingdom, Canada, or Australia, then the RPM, revenue per 1,000 views, will be much higher. On the other hand, if the majority of viewers come from lower-paying regions, the earnings will be significantly lower, even with the same number of views. How to create videos like this? If you want to create similar videos, it's incredibly easy. Write a script just like the one used in this channel. Use the Nexlev tool to extract and analyze scripts from similar videos. Just copy the script and ask ChatGPT to rewrite it in a unique way. Find free cat videos on platforms like Pexels or Pixabay, or even generate them using AI tools. Combine the clips with simple animations, background music, and a voiceover. And that's it. You can create a video like this in just 10 minutes and potentially add $1,000 to your pocket per month. If you want a full tutorial on how to create these types of videos, drop a cat emoji in the comments, and I'll make a detailed video about this niche. Don't forget to use the Nexlev tool. You'll find the link in the description and pinned comment. Love you all, guys. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.